Chapter 2. Welcome to Beacon Pines. For many years, this valley had been a small mining outpost. It wasn't until Sharper Valentine built his fertilizer company that Beacon Pines was established. Over the next 30 years, the town had grown and prospered. Until the foul harvest and his sudden death. In the 6 years since, everyone was simply trying to get by. William Kerr was the CEO of Perennial Harvest Company. He had become a fixture around town over the past few years. After the failing of Valentine Fertilizer, the town was hungry to welcome a new source of employment. Mayor Augustus Valentine was not busy. Flustered, Gus instinctively loosened his tie. Mr. Sinclair continued snoring and lifted one eyelid just enough to see who it was, a tactic he often used to avoid undesirable conversation. He pulled a pen from the pocket of his sweater vest and began to frantically jot something down on a clipboard. Pete stopped scribbling and glanced up from the clipboard.